No, we we made it into port. And then later on, the first really action was Dieppe, left from a place called New Haven, and these ships called Eureka, these boats, I should say, these barges, Eureka. We crossed the channel, and this was the first really action that I saw, and it wasn't something that I like to think about it, because it was, you know, nearly 1,000 Canadians died. Yeah.
It's obviously still difficult for you to talk about even now.
Yeah.